back over here on the second job, he couldn't get concrete till 1, so I had to wait a little while. Anyway, I just pulled up here, and he's got 80 plus, or 80 yards about, is what he said. Looks like a barn dominium. Porch around the sides, carport on the front. I don't know. Anyway, we'll get her set up and get back to you.
Had a fun ride?
All right, we got one truck out. Just went down that beam. We're just gonna run one truck at a time. I think we got room, but we don't have the ground for it. The Muddyfeet outdoors.
Tracks all over right here.
This does not look promising. Looking good.
No.
I'd say have him come up and just come straight.
Just stay straight in here.
So they got any more gravel anywhere?
No, I guess I have to scratch it for over there. But right there, I mean, it's dead, but it's...
Just stay right here.
Yeah.
For however long that lasts. How through that is not. Get him back a little bit and have him pull up and just come back. I think he's done.
Yeah.
He fixed to turn it over. Load him with the tractor. I think the plant's got a truck with a chain coming. The usual fun. Talk to you in a little bit. All right, they're gonna try and back one in here beside him. This is about to be telling right here whether we can do this job or not. It's soft right there where he's at. Well, we'll go put this one on the ground then.
another one that I can ride in. We managed to do that. Anyway, I'm gonna pump him out. I'm gonna shut you off for a minute because I don't have much space left. Well, we got two more empty. They're still working on this one over here. He's got to be about empty. I hope the hell this holds up. There and talk to Chris or whatever about it. See what's going on, make sure they make sure I get out of here. Talk to you in a little bit. Now we got the tractor truck. This ground is like quicksand too. Watch the ground. This one pulled out into the field. I don't know what the plan is there. And another one backing in over here.
And they're saying that road right in there is about to give out now too.
We got we got another one out. We got the top done, got that side over there's done. We're gonna start over here. We got a full truck here, and he's got one more coming. So hopefully that'll
do it. Got the truck unstuck, I think as long as that. We got the slab done. I'm folded up, ready to move to wash. Short of backing up through this or whatever, I think my best bet's gonna be come up here, nose up there and back up, and then nose out. That way I'm not trying to back uphill through the soft ground. Anyway, we'll see if it works. Allegedly pretty solid, so I should be good.